morning everyone. The topic for today is multiplication, and in the multiplication we will doing framing word problems. You know already how to solve the word problems. Now you will get to know how to frame the word problems. Now you know about what is the framing. Framing means multiplication word problems can be framed using different terms like number of times, as many, multiplied by, in all together, etc. That means we are using these words and we will be framing the words problem for the multiplication. Let's take one example. You can see in the background there are three monkeys.